product in for money. And the first thing that I always tell them at the beginning of the school year is, out of all the high-functioning, high-quality things that we have at Central High School, this is one of the most enjoyable things in the school. They always look at me with goldfish eyes and help me. So you have to understand, there are students here from the Heritage Fundamental, Oswego Middle School, Summer Middle School, Grove Middle School, like it's a melting pot for students. So as comfortable as they are, uncomfortable as they are coming to school for the first time, they're very uncomfortable for me. As we go through class after class, the barriers break down and they start to get comfortable, not only with me, but with each other. And as we come to explore music for the first time in our high school setting, as we know, adolescents and teenagers, there's all kinds of new things that we have to work with and deal with. And I really think that the band room becomes a safe place, you know, trust, and you know, music is just such a great way to be able to do that. Since we're getting ready for our final tune, there's always a really, really common thing that I'd like to show with this product. This is our new media group, and we're in 12th grade. You're an 11th grader, will you please stand? Okay. If you are